Hi Doss High School! My name is Miss Gosnell and I'm a world history teacher. I want to celebrate Black History Month with you guys today by sharing a little bit about African Americans in medicine. We're going to start in the 1700s. Onesimius was able to actually help save hundreds of people from smallpox by figuring out a way to prevent the disease. In 1783, Dr. James Durham is going to be the first African-American doctor in the United States. He actually bought his freedom and created his own practice in New Orleans. Next, we have Dr. David Jones Peck. He's the first African-American to graduate from medical school in the United States. And finally, 1951, Henrietta Lacks. She's credited with the HeLa cells. These cells were taken from her cervix when she was diagnosed with cervix cancer and have been an incredible help in studying radiation and different vaccines, and she really has an everlasting contribution in medicine. Thanks for checking it out. I'll see you guys soon. Bye.